Dean and his partner. In a shot to the solar plexus. Great teamwork by the squad this week as another quick tag is made.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as the New York opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't want to let you hurt.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to flee after a few of those.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Cena controlling the waist.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. This arena is absolutely electric for John Cena. Oh, right to the gut. Oh, look at this. Not the position you want to be in.
R-Truth has the arm.
Nice reversal. A great reversal by Cena.
What's he up to here?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
There's the tag. Since 2002, John Cena has been electrifying crowds like he is here tonight.
Reversal by the Miz.
Miz controlling the head, skull rattle.
Oh, right on the chin. You hear the impact on that kick?
Whether you cheer him or not, John Cena evokes more emotion out of our fans than anybody in WWE history.
You know, I think the entire WWE universe likes Cena. They like to have fun with him.
Miz squeezing down on the head.
Cena's in trouble.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
Uh-oh.
And that punch lands hard. John Cena poised with the attitude adjustment. And Cena drives into the ground. Attitude adjustment. The Miz needs to figure out a way to sustain some offense, otherwise he could be done for. You think of those battles the Miz went through with Cena King. Those were so important in changing the Miz's mind and making him more aggressive.
Well, you're right about that. Those matches with John Cena elevated the status of the Miz. Not just amongst the WWE fans, but in the locker room as well.
The Luthes press, in which you look at those shots. Oh.